Hello and welcome to X Church!
December is just around the corner and so is Christmas. We've got lots of exciting things in store for you here in X Church this coming Christmas month.
And if you're joining us for the first time today, then a big welcome to you. Please stay back after the service. We'd love to get to know you a little bit better.
That's right. And we also like to invite you to join us for any of our mentioned events, and you'll get to find out more about them as we take you through this week's X TV. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
All right, here we go. Hey church, do you know that this Friday is the last homes of the year? That's right. So if you haven't been to any homes before, you gotta go to one because this is your last chance of the year. We're not just having any homes, we're having Christmas at homes. It's a chance to invite all our friends together to celebrate Christmas and even preach the gospel to them. So what are you waiting for? Sign up for homes today and start inviting. He's the one who makes the sunshine. He's the one who puts the moon in the sky. He's the one who hung the stars one by one.
Growing, and we're just so excited at what God is doing in and through us. From next week onwards, we won't be having our 8 a.m. service as we consolidate our services in X Central. However, the 11 a.m. and 4 p.m. services will still be on in X Central, as well as the 10 a.m. service in X Cyber Giant.
Excuse me, VIP. Do you have what it takes to be one of 10 amazing individuals to join us for our volunteers and internship program at X Church, otherwise known as VIP? Well, if you have what it takes and you want to find out firsthand what it's like to work at a top-notch non-profit organization, aka X Church, then you gotta join up today. So visit the booth after service to find out more information. See you there.
The X Teens Camp is taking place next Sunday onwards. Yay! That's right, the teens will be making their way to the campsite, which is in MBS Rawang Kuang, that very Sunday morning itself, early in the morning. Do keep the teens in prayer as they make their way there. Teens campus, come prepared with your gear and let's get excited for what God is going to do in and through this camp.
Christmas production is back again, and this year we'll be having the story of Esther. We're having three shows this year, two on the 20th of December, one at 10 a.m., one at 4 p.m., and one last show on Christmas Day itself at 10 a.m. Do take note of the days and time and start inviting your friends and pack the house up because it's going to be a great, great Christmas. Well, that's it for this week's episode of X TV. In case you missed out any of the announcements, don't worry. You can always pick out a minizine on your way out from church or visit our church website shown below the screen and watch this episode of X TV all over again.
That's right. And if you've been blessed by today's service, you can always grab a copy of the MTG on your way out, listen to it, be blessed, and pass it on to someone else. Have an awesome service ahead, church. God bless!
Do you know that last Friday, okay, last one was
PM on the day itself. Sorry, pause too long.
Christmas, but okay.
Morning itself, they'll be having
what it takes to be the 10
their very own Sunday Eve. Okay.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle